Schaumburg's Prairie Center for the Arts is excited to be hosting Constructing Nature in the Herb Agner Gallery. Constructing Nature is a photography presentation by artist Garrett Hansen. He became interested in the Midwestern landscape while he was in college. Garrett's photography series focuses on sites where efforts to restore natural environments are taking place. Each of the sites that he photographed has distinct traces of human influence. Garrett describes the idea of what is natural and how we construct and experience that concept is at the core of this series. He hopes that by bringing the images together, they can speak more fully to the idea of reconstruction in nature. We invite you to experience Constructing Nature to see Garrett's thought-provoking work. The photographs are on display now through February 26th in the Herb Agner Gallery. To learn more about artist Garrett Hansen and to see more of his work, visit www.garrettohansen.com.